Good morning, students. Look at the next types of sentence, that is imperative and exclamatory sentence. So when you change in imperative sentence, what are the things that changes? First and foremost, the reporting verb is changed to ordered, requested, advised, shouted, urged, commanded, or some other suitable word. Then second one, the verb of the reported speech is changed into an infinitive. So you remember infinitive 2 plus verb, so that is an infinitive. So after, that means when you change the reporting verb, when you come to the reported speech, before the verb there will be 2 will be added. Third one, tenses, pronouns and words denoting nearness are changed according to the rules already stated. Change of tense will be there, pronouns will be there, and words which are showing the time and position will be changed. Understand? So things what you have learned, change of tense, pronouns, all is the same. There is no change. So look at the sentence there. Indu said to her mother, please give me some money. So that is a direct speech. So I have already changed there. Indu said to her mother, please. So from the word please, it is understood it's a request. So I have written there, Indu requested her mother. Now look at the main verb there. What is the verb here? Give. So before the verb, we are adding infinitive. What is that? To give her some money. So if it is a negative sentence, Indu requested her mother not to give. Understand? So before to, we add negative word. What is that? Not to give her some money. So this is a imperative sentence. Now come to the exclamatory sentence. In reporting, exclamations and wishes, the indirect speech is introduced by some verb expressing exclaimed, uploaded, or wished, cried, shouted. Words of feelings or expressions will be used in the reporting verb. Understand? The reporting verb will be changed into words of expressions. So look at the sentence there. Alice said, how clever I am. Now it's a kind of expression she's being shown by Alice. She says that how clever I am. So this is very clearly understood, how clever I am. It's showing a kind of feelings there. So it is written there, Alice exclaimed. Understand? You remember the meaning of exclaimed? Yes. Alice exclaimed. What is that exclamation? Says, proclaiming, saying, what is that? That she was very clever. Understand? She was very clever. Now, the expression word, how, that is being removed, and we have changed the tense and then changing the pronoun. Since we have removed the expression words, because already we have used in the reporting verb words of expressions. What is that? Exclaimed. So exclaim is used and we have removed how, and then we have used that she was very clever. So this is how you will change from imperative sentence in, that is, direct to indirect, and exclamatory sentence direct to indirect. So that's all. Go through this rules and method. It will help you out to do your exercise in a better way. May God bless you. Take care.